a beautiful little family, set up home right next to our house here in Wild Meadows, mallard ducks. 5 chicks, all hatched, but their journey to this point was far from plain sailing. You might think that nesting very close to our house is a crazy idea, but far from it, because in so doing, this female mallard has avoided large predators like badgers, foxes, otters, and mink, which are nervous when it comes to sniffing around our property. That doesn't mean, however, that she was entirely immune to the eyes of other predators. While she was egg-laying, which she did over a period of about 2 weeks, she would regularly go away during the course of the night to feed and to drink, and before she left, she would dutifully cover the eggs with grass and down from her belly. But on this occasion, she made one small but critical mistake, leaving one of her eggs just a tiny bit exposed, and that was enough. Because, nesting nearby, we also have a pair of magpies, and they are the consummate opportunist. In the grey light of dawn, even before the camera had switched from infrared to colour, one of the magpies was in. And being bright birds like so many of the crow family, not only did he realise that this was an opportunity to get one egg, but where there's one, there may be more. 12 in total. Now, when we reviewed this material on our iCatcher software, we thought at first that the magpie wasn't able to break into an egg at all. It just seemed too big and too tough for it. But these are persistent birds, and as I say, they're bright. And eventually, bang, he finds a way in with his lower mandible, and that is the beginning of the end for what turned out to be 7 of the clutch. When the adult female finally returned on this occasion, she was none the wiser, and to be honest with you, I'm not sure ducks can count. She didn't seem particularly perturbed that her clutch had reduced so. About a month